we go behind the scenes of Fauda to find out why this TV thriller's gripped millions of people. How real is it in showing the world of Israeli special forces and Palestinian militants? And can a drama really help bring enemies together?